Alexander and Larysa, you have prepared for this day for a long time and very carefully. God's providence arranged that you, although of different traditions within the Catholic Church, have found each other.
Larysa, I can't believe the day is finally here. I've been waiting my whole life for the moment that I could say with certainty that I married the love of my life, my soulmate. And that moment is almost upon us. There's no way that I could adequately put into words the way I fully feel about you, so I say it simply. I love you, Larysa. It is the greatest honor in my life to say that I'll be your husband.
It was on a trip to Princeton with the three of us when I realized how special they were together. Her and Chappie were holding hands in the front seat, singing to each other and smiling ear to ear. Over the rap music, I suddenly heard Larysa call Chappie Alex. I don't know what day it is. This caught my attention. We have been calling Chappie Chappie for years. I listened. As they laughed, they started talking about future. Larysa was just glowing, and you guys only get that when you're together. Alex made Larysa the happiest girl in the world. I knew that day that you found the one.
Met Larysa and he was smitten. He was talking very crazily excited, and you guys weren't even dating yet. He was talking about this beautiful girl, saying how, you know, she's smarter than I am. Alex, you found your match in Larysa.
Seven years ago, you stole my heart, and since then, I grow more in love with you every day. I love you with all of my heart, now, always, and forever.
Larysa and Alex, I wish you love, happiness, health in your marriage. May God bless you always. Straight in a straight line, running back.